Gurudev students, in previous class, that is on Saturday, we completed lesson 1, If Mice Could Roar. You have to draw the diagram of the mice could roar, and you have to write the poem in this way in your classwork copy. Complete it full with the name of the poet. We will see the new words of this lesson 1. I will read one time. You follow me. Roar, soar, biscuits, fattest, pebbles, tortoise, bullies, buttered, brought, shower. Word meaning. Students, these meanings are not given in book. So you have to listen to me carefully. Soar, to fly or rise high in the air. Bullies, to harm anyone. Dine, to take dinner. Pebbles, small round stones. Answer the following questions. Who is the poet of the poem? Ruskin Bond is the poet of the poem. If Mice Could Roar, this is the name of the poem. If a song brought a shower and a gun grew a flower, how will be this world? If a song brought a shower and a gun grew a flower, then this world would be nicer than most. Third question, is it possible that the tiger could dine on biscuits and wine? Answer, no, comma, it is not possible that the tigers could dine on biscuits and wine. Fourth question, in this poem, what does the poet says that should be buttered on toast? The poet says that bullies should be buttered on toast. Students, with this we have completed lesson 1 exercises. Now I will explain lesson 2.